8 years ago, to this day exactly, I made a choice to become a fighter and refuse to give up. I got up, stood on my own 2 feet. Well, late.